I was born in Jerusalem on Christmas Day, December 25, 1929. I started my career, my life as a teacher. I taught in Ramallah. That is after we had left Jerusalem. I was a teacher, but I was very active socially and politically, although I was very young. But we had many activities, and I got to meet politicians, and we established some kind of club with the young people, and we were very active. When I left to Ramallah, I was 19. You know, Palestine was beautiful. And so, of course, I didn't work there. I was still a child, and when we left, I left when I was at the higher level in high school. I had my high school education in Jerusalem proper, place a school called Al-Rawda College. When we moved to Ramallah, it was difficult, you know. Left all our properties and everything and came to Ramallah as refugees. It was very tough, but at the same time, when we arrived in Ramallah, we were welcome. The people of Ramallah were very nice, and we were really welcomed, and we started to feel as if we were from Ramallah. But of course, when you leave your house, home, property, everything, it was terrible. You see, when Lifta is not far from a village called Deir Yassin. And Deir Yassin is the place where the Haganah, or the Jewish military organizations, massacred the people of the village. And that caused many people just to leave and go. Yeah. When we left, we were hoping that it would be a couple of weeks and go back. And so we left everything. I always have a feeling toward Jerusalem. Very special feeling, because I didn't know. I was born there, and my high school was there. I have a poem that I wrote about Jerusalem. Just, you know, it describes how anxious I am to go back to Jerusalem and visit, and how beautiful the place is. I used to be busy writing, you know, for newspapers or in my work, but then after I retired, I started writing some poetry. Do you want me to read for you? وهذه الحنين شوق إلى القدس رسول الشعر طال به المسير على درب متابعه أسير أيبلغ غاية من بعد نأي ودون بلوغها وهن قطير يمر بعبقر والليل داج فكيف من الضياع له مجير إيه يا هذا المعنى شفه الوجد فحنى زاره في الليل طيف هدهد السهد وغنى قال قم واقرأ قصيدا تروه النسمة عنا لحنه من عبقر ذا في بعيد الأفق يبنى نبره همس مشع في رحاب البدر عنا يمطر الشوق سجالا فتصير الديم مزنى لزمان لا زماني أو ديار غبن عينا عللوا قلبي وأسلوا يا صحاب القلب مضنى وأصيخ السمع رفقا وأعير الصمت أذنى. What makes me the most hopeful? Just as I say among my sayings in my poetry. غير أن النفس فيها مسكن لشعاع في حناياها اختبى. Poetry. And that's always I made me hopeful.